Welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Steve Morse Band, and we are going to react to the song Busy Bodies. Let's get started with it. Instrumental song, but there is some problem with it. It being short, even the tunes that were being created, generally on guitar, when the guitarist goes into a direction, they really get deeper and deeper. But here, everything was cut short and then again repeated and cut short and again repeated. I wonder, what is this? Is it something new? Because it does not sound that great to me. Here is a person that is called Steve Morse, and when it started, it sounded a little bit like Steve Vai. But then it completely changed after some time.
No, Steve Morse Band.
I don't know if Steve Morse is also.
Thank God you didn't say Joe Satriani. No, it sounded like Joe Satriani.
No. Steve Vai.
That would be ridiculous. This was more like trying to show off his guitaring skills or her guitaring skills rather than actually trying to entertain the listener or give something of substance to the listener. It's just trying to show off. Like those Atari video games of Japan when we were kids. And the drums doing its job too. Likewise. It was ridiculously boring. Ridiculously boring. Just showing off one skill. And please, you're not that skilled. It didn't sound like you were that skilled. At least not in this. This was pathetically repetitive and very, very single-layered music. Towards the end, he tried to do something different. It was too late.
Too late.
Left it for far too late. It was pathetic. Nothing of substance for the listener and for the investor in me. Nothing. I would not buy someone like that. Never. Never go for a musician
honest,
like that.
Honest
because that's, you know, it's like you're going to buy one mango and you get quarter of a mango, not even half. You go to buy one mango, you pay for one mango, you expect a full mango from the fruit seller, but the fruit seller cheekily cuts off just a quarter slice of the mango and says, this is your mango.
Sorry.
It is a full mango. and you're supposed to believe the remaining 3/4 is there when you just see a quarter in the palm of your hand. So that is what these songs are. I have a strong dislike for musicians like that who take shortcuts and who are ridiculously repetitive and single layered in their music, who literally show off. They are impressive. You know, they are impressive because they do have, they love to show off their technique and what they're doing. Well. But then this was ridiculously repetitive and boring, single layered, and no substance at all for me. No substance. Why is it even requested? What do you like about it? Please let us know in the comments.
You know, when you give an example of a mango and quarter of
this song, don't give us mango. Examples of a live performance. Don't give us examples of things we have not heard.
This exact word.
We have not heard of this artist and we don't want to hear also. A person like me doesn't like to hear artists like that. Because if he's done it once, I know what he is capable of. I know how ethical he is and how what he is capable of. So please tell me only about this song. What you liked about it. And please don't say it impressed. The skills impressed you as a guitarist. Oh, if you were a good guitarist, we would have probably heard of you by now.
But Quarter of a Mango can really get you in trouble.
So change your inspiration.
I'm telling you, people don't like Quarter Mango. Yeah. Half apple can do, half orange can do, but Quarter of a Mango.
It's like asking for a fist.
It's a criminal. It's a criminal offense. That's all for this reaction.
Yeah, this was boring. A waste of 5 minutes of my time.
Thank you for being here. Thank you for watching.